What's up, guys? I'm going to check comments and my email, see what we got here. Okay, let's see. Phantom Fair said, "Hey, look, it's me from ages ago." Let's see what this is all about. Oh yeah, that's him there. He's got a new logo now. Let's see. Let's check out your channel. See what this channel is all about. There is this channel. Let's see. What do we got here? Whoa, what is this here? It's a shimeji review. What is this all about? Oh, okay, they're called shimejis. Okay. Let me check this online, see what this is all about. Let's see, let's type this on Google. Shimeji, some sort of food. Okay, some sort of virtual pet. Let me see. Okay, this seems to be the official website, I think. Yeah, it is. Alright, so it's like virtual pets or something, or... let's see, let's download this. Shimeji. Oh, shimeji. Okay, so here it is. I'm going to unzip it. And let's run this. It's a jar file. Okay, which means that it's a Java file. We are going to need Java to run that, so I don't have Java because I just installed Windows on my computer. Okay, so let's download Java. Java download. Download Java for free. Free Java download. Let's download it. Agree and download. Downloading. I think you have to run it as the administrator. This sometimes takes a few seconds to install. Oh, there it is. It was hidden behind all this. Install. Get the best of the web with Yahoo. No. 3 billion devices run on Java. Did they count them? It is now installing Java. You have successfully installed Java on your computer. Right, let's close this and close the page there. And let's see if we can run our program, our free program. So we'll click on it. Did it work? I think it did. Oh, it fell on the wrong screen. Son of a gun. Here on the other screen. You should be here. Let's see. He's working on my taskbar there. It's Microsoft Paint. The old Microsoft Paint. Hey, it doesn't. What's going on? And let's see. What else can we do? Call Shimeji. Oh, that means that you get another one. You get two of them. What else can you do? Another one, you can right click on them and make them do stuff. Let's see, Shimeji, can they jump? I wonder if they can jump. What else can you guys do? Let's see, choose active windows. Okay, let me see, I'll try pistol. Let's see, select active windows. It happened. Add. This is called Piscal or Piscal. I have no idea. Let's press done. And let's see if this works. No, it's not working. What's going on? Oh, it went on the other screen. Okay, it says jump from the bottom of EI. What's EI? Or IE, oh, okay, Internet Explorer. Oh, it is grabbing this. It was working, but let me see. Not sure if I know how to use this. Okay, he's climbing that there now. That's good. Yeah, you can have a lot of them crawling around your computer, which is funny. Now, when you type the word shimeji on Google, you can see that Undertale. That's right, Undertale. Let's see, can we download that, I wonder? Astro. Let me download that. Is it running? I don't think it's running. Let me try the jar file. Oh, there it is. And here is our character. That's funny. That is very funny. I think you can do the same thing the other ones do. You can make him poop another one for some reason. Oh, he just actually pulls him out. Okay, we have two now. Let's call a few others. Is there another one? Another one. And where is he? Oh, there he is. Drop him here. Wow, this one has a lot of more behaviors. Let's see. Whoa, they're moving the screen. Holy mackerel. Oh, the flower. Okay, let's get the flower. Okay, so your desktop will never be boring again. I believe there is all kinds of shimejis you can download. Okay, and it actually doesn't affect my computer at all. Oh no, they're moving my screen again. So yes, your desktop will never be boring again. Thanks to Phantom Fear for finding it, because I had no idea you could get this. Like the video, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye now.